Day two here at Wimbledon on another glorious day. Quite a few upsets to report on yesterday as 15-year-old Corey Gauff knocked out five-time singles Wimbledon champion Venus Williams in straight sets, while Novak Djokovic is also through after he saw off German Philipp Kohlschreiber. Today's action sees Rafael Nadal and Roger Federer also in action, while defending ladies champion Angelique Kerber also gets her tournament underway.